it's toothpick because there's no mass there. Virtually no mass. So that's not what's balancing that.
So what is balancing?
What's that? It's the fact that it's, that's why I asked. Is it wrapped around like that? So if it's wrapped around like that, then it'll be able to balance. What's that?
Yeah.
When you drew it on the diagram, I thought they were standing up and down like this. That's why I said, are they wrapped around? If they're wrapped around, they can bounce.
So, what's in the back?
Nothing.
Is there like gravity?
Or is it center of mass?
Actually, yeah.
Here? Yeah.
At least it's not like.
Right, so the center of mass is somewhere in here. If these went straight across, where would the center of mass be? If they went straight across, where would the center of mass be?
Someday she's going to wake up and she's
going to
be like,
click. Oh, that's what so
they
all picked up.
They wouldn't be able to go straight across. Their center of mass would be right there.
And then
it would just go.
So you change.
So the center of mass is right there.